So the first thing we'll do is add all the links that we find on the page that we're crawling. That's the value of page to toCrawl. The best way to do that is to use the union procedure that we defined in an earlier quiz this unit. That will avoid having duplication in toCrawl. If you didn't use union, you could still get this to work. It's okay if there's duplication because we're doing this test to not crawl the same page twice. So I'll do it using union. We're going to union into toCrawl the result of finding all the links on the page that we found, and we need to use getPage passing in page to get the actual contents of that page. And the getAllLinks procedure that we defined earlier that returns a list of all the links on that page. The next thing we need to do is to keep track of the pages that we've crawled. We can do that by using append. So that adds this page to the list of pages that we've crawled. And now we're done. We've got a working web crawler. For any seed page, it will find all the pages that can be reached from that page and return them in a list.